Hello guys and welcome to Crypto Bull. Today we are going to review another sleeping giant, which to my opinion is sleeping giant. This cryptocurrency is still very undervalued. However guys, this cryptocurrency I already have briefly mentioned in one of my previous videos, but I haven't made a full video review on this cryptocurrency, so I will make it today. Before we even start and we start reviewing this project, as always my videos are not financial advice. On Crypto Bull channel we are reviewing low cap cryptocurrency projects which has a huge risk of investment. However, I wouldn't say it about this project because this is already a working project with legit team and these projects can return us or give us huge returns. And today we will review one of such projects. And if you are interested in all my low cap and micro cap cryptocurrency projects and much more information, you can join my Patreon or you can join my Telegram. All information on how to do it will be in description and in first comment of this video. And now let's get into reviewing this project, and this is Butterfly Protocol guys, and I will tell you why I think that this is still sleeping giant even before we start reviewing and getting into this project. Firstly guys, it has in circulation only 11 million of tokens. This means that circulating supply is very small. In total or maximum supply will ever be 100 million of these tokens. And if you scroll down, you click here on markets, as many of you still are asking how to find, how to buy guys. Like I have been mentioning in almost every of my video when I started recording my first videos, if you want to find any token and where you can buy it, you go into CoinGecko or you go into CoinMarketCap, find your token by searching here in search guys. Once you find that token, you scroll down and here click on markets and you will be able to see where you can buy. Those are exchanges. As you see, this token, which is BFLI, this is ticker and this is token name Butterfly Protocol, you can buy on Uniswap. 50 or 40% of all tokens have only Uniswap, but this you can also buy on MXC exchange, and there on MXC exchange they have BFLI and USDT pair, and you can buy it on Hotbit. This is also a cheap exchange where you don't have to pay huge transaction fees. However, now Ethereum also lowered their transaction fees and you can try to buy it even on Uniswap and check out, and I think that there are transaction fees also cheap guys. Go to Uniswap and check out. There's BFLI Ethereum, you can buy with Ethereum, and also it is on Biloxi cryptocurrency exchange, which we have also been using not once, and where we have been buying these different cryptocurrencies which I'm reviewing here on this channel guys. So it has a quite many places where you can buy it even if you don't want to use Uniswap. But like I mentioned, check Uniswap because they have lower transaction fees. Now Ethereum has lower transaction fees guys. So guys, as you see, currently price is only 58 cents, which is to my opinion very small if we take in comparison that this is real project and it has in circulation only 11 million of these cryptocurrencies or their tokens. So this is new project, also this is not some project for 2 years ago, but if we click here on max, you will see that this is absolutely new project which has been released only on 5th of February. So this project is out there only less than 2 months, so not many people still are aware of this project. And now let's get into the project. Why Butterfly? To me, this is very, very valuable project, and that's why I have invested this in this project, and today I will invest more into this project because I still think that this is very undervalued. Currently we are using like different domain names like .com, .org, .ie, .site. Like I just created my own website, as you know guys, cryptobull.site. So that is domain name. But what is happening behind the scenes guys, that we, like whoever wants to create a website, we need to register these domain names, and these domain names are added to some domain name server. Otherwise, this is known as DNS guys. But these domain name servers, we have to pay for them every single year. And another thing which is huge issue with these domain name servers which we are using currently guys, is that if we create a website, we buy our domain name, governments, if they want, they can come and they can take our websites down just by removing our domain name. They can simply shut us down if they don't like what information we are posting. So Butterfly Protocol is solving all these issues because they are providing these domain name servers. And first huge benefit is that if you order or if you create your own domain, buy it with Butterfly Protocol, you buy it for life, guys. This is one-time payment only. And another thing is that nobody will be able to take down your domain name server. This means that if you create your domain, you create your website, nobody will be able to take down your website, even governments, because this is built on blockchain technology and fully decentralized. And this is a huge power in this project. And that's why I love this project myself, guys. And I support such projects which do something like this. And that's why I am investing in such projects. And here, if you scroll down, if you come in, guys, you can find much more information, obviously, here. But if you scroll down, you can see why Butterfly, the main concept in Butterfly, is the ingenious solution it delivers to domain name acquirers. Once you buy a domain, you own it forever, free of renewal cost and censorship resistant, guys. Websites are frequently blocked with Butterfly. Your domain can't be taken away and it's yours forever. This is one of the main things, guys. So as why would you want to pay governments or other domain name hosting for your domain name every year if you can buy it once? And you can buy it here. And decentralized control, this is also what I mentioned, through ownership. You are owner of this domain name if you are buying it, because it will be registered on blockchain, and profitable ecosystem, and so on and so forth. So as if you remember .com boom, which was back then, many people became millionaires just by buying and investing in new domain names. You can resell them. If you buy domain names like, for example, Bitcoin or any other which are not out there, Bitcoin.com, currently there was some issue with Roger Ver, where hosting company or domain name server company wanted to sell it for millions. Or for example, business.com domain names was sold for 10 million and so on and so forth. If you come first and start using this ecosystem, guys, and you first register these domain names which are on blockchain with your own extensions with all these names, you can become very rich just by doing that. So that is another huge plus with this project. So yes, guys, this is just my opinion, and this is just why I think that this project is still a huge and sleeping giant. If you click here, guys, like I mentioned, maximum supply ever will be only 100 million, and currently in circulation there is almost 12 million of these tokens, and price is only 58 cents, which to my opinion is very small. So as it is listed in already different cryptocurrency exchanges, taking in account that it has been started only 2 months, guys, it is already listed on other cryptocurrency exchanges rather than only Uniswap. So yes, this is what I wanted to share with you in this video. I hope that you found this video useful. If you did, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.